acting. When they witnessed a robbery in progress, the couple attempted to simply leave the park and got into 21-year-old Campos's car to drive away. However, one of the thieves later identified as 19-year-old Isaiah Garcia.